Welcome to May's Market Update, brought to you in cooperation with our partner. Let's take a look at residential real estate activity in your area during the month of April. The number of active listings was down 25% from 1 year earlier and did not change from the previous month. These latest figures mean that buyers had a more limited selection of homes to choose from compared to the same month the previous year. As you can see, the median listing price for the month was just over $400,000. Compared to last year, the average number of days that units spent on the market before being sold was up 38%. This higher number of days may signal a slowdown in the local inventory turnover rate. The median sale price was just under $480,000. The number of units sold increased 38% year over year and increased 38% month over month. These figures may indicate that buyers have been taking advantage of opportunities in this market. Thanks for watching. We hope you use this information to make smart, informed decisions in your upcoming real estate transactions. Feel free to contact us for more information or further assistance.